No box office, no problem for The Interview. The comedy about two tabloid journalists hired to assassinate the leader of North Korea will soon be available now on iTunes. Sony Pictures scaled back the Christmas Day release of the movie after threats were made against theaters that showed it. The company streamed the film through its PlayStation gaming system, though. The digital release made $15 million in its first 4 days.